Welcome to the Practice Hall. My name is Ted Gilman. And you might be wondering why the special effects makeup. That's because I'm recording video. I can take it off now, although some paint might have gotten on my face. So yeah. But I was doing a skit. It's uploaded on my channel before this video. So I hope you guys will enjoy that. This is the fourth and final video. Thank God, but for today, because as I told you guys, all of this week, I'm going to be uploading 4 videos all this week. I don't remember. Hawking. Wait, so does that mean I still need to do video number 2? My guess is that we have to this key unlocks on this one. Oh! Wait, nope, never mind. Wrong one. So I guess it's gonna be was I wrong? Ooh! About to go to this one. Okay. Drunken little children. Oh, they're not drunken little children. That wasn't the drunken little child. I remember that was the fuck am I supposed to go wrong with here? This is gonna be another person attacking me. God. Now as I need to kill some kitties. Kitties! I stuck the elevator in the hall. So only the personnel can access it by secret code. Guess no kitty will find that out. So they'll just have to take the stairs. What the fuck happened over here? Okay then. Hello. Oh God! There's the drunk little kid. Ouch. Beating my ass. Fuck you. Dick. That door's not open. Wait, so then where was I supposed to go? Oh, there's a keypad next to the... So, where do I go? Fourth floor? I don't know. Alright. Is there a code to this? What the hell is that noise? I'm not sure if there's a code. Let's see the notes. Is there something like... So, three little kitties. I don't know if there's... That noise is annoying me. I do know. Ooh! No, I was supposed to be in that room. Wasn't that the way I came in? Right? Okay. came in this place, so we were supposed to go out there. Alright. I'm just mentally confused. Alright, so just have to go through here. Disaster's gonna happen. This door won't budge, that door does. I went back out because I thought I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. Alright. Dude, Kitty's running. Wait, we were here. Are we supposed to go through there? Not sure. This one was a good one, very nice to kill. Easy to cut with my knife, like to cut food. That's all? Really? Nothing else? Who knows? Ah! My heart! Alrighty then, who wants to deal with the man?
Did he do this to himself? There's a key in the bathtub.
Do it. You gotta grab some. Maybe I can climb down here. Oh god, you're ugly. Oh god. Back. Away. Shit. Ouch. What took away most of my health? Fuck you. Bitch! Ah! This is just easy. Drugs. That's weird. Okay. How'd I handle that bitch? Jesus Christ. Fuck? Ooh. Oh! Of course. Bro. I don't know what I was thinking. I was like, am I just gonna jump down? Jesus Christ. Don't budge. Alright, so I guess we have to maybe... I didn't do it. And let's use the rope. Where did I place the rope? Okie dokie. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end it here because I don't have much time. I actually need to go sleep. Because I think I have school tomorrow. I'm not even sure. But yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow social media down below. Hit the notification button. You're getting 4 videos all this week. You already know this because I told you this a million times. 4 videos every day of this week. I'm tired as fuck. Already from the first video I recorded, I was tired because I knew I had to do this, but who knows, maybe I'll be more energetic tomorrow and the rest of the days. Maybe I'm not even sure. I'm probably not gonna be. Yeah, and as always, I'll see you later, creatures of the dark.